register today. No.
Don't you wish? Sam Dene, the Encyclopedia of Reno Government. I'm Sam. Sam is an Air Force Academy graduate. Sam spent many years flying fighters and bombers defending our nation against enemies inside of the border and outside of the border. And ever since Sam's airline, Pan American World Airlines, was blown out of business by the terrorists over Lockerbie, Sam has been attending Reno City Council meetings. Sam has attended 98.7% of all the Reno City Council meetings since 1994. But who's counting? Now we're starting a whole new year. And you just have to wonder, after all of these years, will the media, will the Reno media, including the Reno Gazette regurgitator, the television stations, the radio stations, will they get over their insane, dysfunctional fear and jealousy of Sam Dene? What do you think, folks? You think they might just do that? For some bizarre reason, the media in this community has been insanely jealous and afraid of reporting any of Sam's truths. We could go down the list of things of how much better Reno would be if the media had been reporting Sam's erudite truths. These people, actually the people before them and a few of these people, are not guilty of all the problems that we have in the community, the fact that the community's almost broke. If the media had been reporting what Sam has been reporting at these podiums throughout these years, the city would be in a much better situation. And I'll refer, for instance, to the star bonds. The star bonds are a mess, and everybody knows it. The citizens out here despise it. Companies have been driven out of business by the star bonds fiasco. And the star bond people themselves are running out of money. Sam spoke against the star bonds more than all the other citizens added together, but the media never reported that. And Sam isn't just a regular guy that comes down here. I know you're all wonderful people out there, and you're all very smart in whatever business you are in. But there is nobody in this community, actually nobody in America, who has Sam Dene's credentials when it comes to being a government watchdog. Sam comes down here and extemporaneously speaks with the mayor right there. He knows, and the city manager. Why haven't they listened to Sam? I'll go into the other thing that the mayor always hates for me to bring up. Just this big city council building. So many millions of dollars were wasted on this, with a perfectly good city council building sitting over there empty for many, many years, until I talked them into turning it into a children's museum, which was a good idea. Sit down, Mr. Mayor, you're okay. Yeah, look at him rolling out of there, rolling his eyes back. It was Sam who got them to build, finally put something over there, because it was empty for so long, and they finally came up with a children's museum. So indirectly, Sam is capable of that, gets credit for that. And so as I close out, do you think that the media is going to get over their insane jealousy of Sam? What do you think, folks? What do you think?